लेके मंत्र नहीं बोलते तो भी एक दंताय विद्महे वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो धीमहि प्रचोदयात् मंत्रमूर्ते विघ्नहरा दुर्गनाशन कृपाकर वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा गणपति बप्पा
मोरया नसीम भाई
सर एक सोलो कर
दे वेट लाइट दे
लाइट देना रतन भाई अरे यार
लाइट लाइट
तो सादा रास्ते
बैलुक स्टेडिया बोथ ऑफ यू सर मैम दोनों यहाँ पे
फ्लाइकिंग का सब लोग मेंबर है फ्लाइकिंग एंटरटेनमेंट का एंड सब लोग आज एक फुल जोश के साथ फ्लाइकिंग एकेडमी को एंड हमारा मुद्दा जो है सब जितने बाहर से लोग आ रहे हैं फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की तरफ उनको हम लोग अच्छा से कैसे सिखाएंगे और अच्छी तरह से उनको सिखा के इंडस्ट्री में भेजेंगे। इसके लिए इसके शुभारंभ हो रहा है एंड मेरे जो गुरु मेरे जो जो रास्ता दिखाने वाले हैं मैं उनके हाथ में मेरा फ्लाइकिंग एकेडमी को उद्घाटन करना चाहता हूँ।
गणपति का मंत्र बोलते हैं तो मैं उससे शुरू करूंगा और कैसी आप मिले के मंत्र नहीं बोलते तो भी एक दंताय विद्मय वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो दंती प्रचोदयात् मंत्रमूर्ते विघ्नहर दुर्दनाशन कृपाकर वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु देव सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा गणपति बप्पा
गणपति बप्पा गणपति बप्पा गणपति बप्पा
भाई बोल हट जा रहा अभी
इसके आगे फोटो
ये सर जो लोग
मूवी टाइम
कैपेसिटी है 40 से 45 लोगों का कोई रिकॉर्ड नहीं
ए बिल्लू तो पीछे लेने अरे रुका हो जरा थामा हो ऐसा ही रुको
अरे बाहर
है प्लास्टिक है मिस्टी जी वेट 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 वेट
मिस्टी हो गया एक मिनट रुक पहले
यो
जाओ ये मिस्टी रुक गया मिस्टी रुक टेक रुक गया दिस कैमरा दिस कैमरा
अरे राइट यार यो यो होल्ड अप
हां सेंटर सेंटर मिस्टी अरे बोलो भाई
रुक गया
मिस्टी रुक गया
कन्वर्ट लुक सेंटर यार
थैंक यू लुक सेंटर लुक क्या लुक क्या
लुक सेंटर मैडम
बोथ ऑफ यू लुक दिस कैमरा मिस्टी लुक दिस कैमरा
अरे मैं हटाया
एक मिनट बोल यहाँ
पीछे
सर थोड़ा इधर शिफ्ट हो जाओ मैम
सोलो भी मारा
मिस्टी विल डू अ सोलो सर एक सोलो आपका सोलो
थैंक यू सर
एक लुक सेंटर सर
लुक तो इकड़े थैंक यू सर
Thank you, sir. Look
here, please. Look here, please. Stay here. Now hold, hold. Hold. Look here. Look straight here. One more stadium. This camera.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nitya, look here.
One stadium.
Nitya.
Look stadium. Both of
them. Yeah. Look stadium.
One more
time. Let's start. Thank you.
Dedicated solely to the production team called Flyking Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed my pleasure to make this announcement. And now I would request the team to please play the AV of Flyking Academy so that we can get to know more about it. A big round of applause.
Production department is probably the most important department on a film unit. They form the backbone of the unit as such.
Production is everything as far as, see, I'm an art filmmaker. It's an integral part in art filmmaking or any filmmaking because without production, nothing moves, you know.
And I consider production the king of all the other departments. It is most challenging and it is most creative. मैं क्रिएटिव इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ क्योंकि आप दिन में कम से कम 100-150 प्रॉब्लम्स के सॉल्यूशन क्रिएट करते हैं
बिकॉज़ देयर आर सो मेनी फैसेट्स टू प्रोडक्शन इट्स ऑलवेज एंड एवरीथिंग इज एक्चुअली कम्युनिकेशन लेड सिंस देयर इज नो टेक्स्टबुक विद राइट्स एंड रॉंग्स इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव अ टीम दैट यू कैन रिलाई ऑन
द इनपुट्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन आल्सो मैटर अ ग्रेट डील इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो हाउ अ पर्सन इज इन आउटडोर्स हाउ इजी इज ही हाउ फास्ट इज ही
इट रियली हेल्प्स टू हैव प्रोड्यूसर्स लाइन प्रोड्यूसर्स प्रोडक्शन मैनेजर्स who have good knowledge not only of balancing money, saving money, but also providing resources for the director and the director of photography.
I think bahar mein Hindustan ke bahar hai lekin I think India mein production ka course nahi hai.
Haan, acting hai, dance hai, direction hai. To production sikhane ke liye bhi hona chahiye. बहुत सारे प्रोडक्शन मैनेजर्स या बहुत सारे जो ऐसे हैं तो उनको सिखाना चाहिए अगर प्रोडक्शन अच्छा होता है तो बहुत अच्छा काम भी होता है
नॉर्मली क्या होता है यहाँ पे आप काम पे लग जाओ वैसे ही सीख जाते हैं
यहाँ तो प्रोडक्शन के लिए आपके पास सिर्फ पैसा होना चाहिए और किसी तरह का एक्सपीरियंस नहीं मुझे लगता है कि ये बात जो है ख़ासतौर से जो इंस्टीट्यूट्स हैं इनको ये समझाना ज़रूरी है कि दैट ऑल्सो नीड्स Training.
If you talk about acting, there are 123 academies where people, where the institutions, the academy teach acting. If you go about cinema photography, then there are 78 institutions in India, those who teach you how to learn photography. There are none of the institutes and none of the academies there, those who teach productions.
boon to have a production academy, and I hope it kind of thrives and becomes bigger and bigger and tunes as many more people.
I think it's a fantastic decision in the right direction, because that's the core, you know, on which your film is built.
I think it's very relevant, eh? I mean, it's commendable that Dilip has finally thought about opening it.
I think it's a very good idea. I mean, the first thing I told him, it's a very, very good idea.
We think it's a great idea. I mean,
it's definitely great because he's someone who's so experienced, and if he's starting something like this, I'm sure he knows what he's going to, he's going to offer, what he's going to teach.
One of the most important things that need to be taught to the students is the importance of reading the script and going through the script in detail.
I think in order of my personal preference, the things that need to be taught in an academy, seeing things through is not skimming again off, on the surface and cutting corners. If a job has been given to somebody, they need to take onus for it and make sure that whatever was asked for needs to be chronicled.
It's enough if this school takes them around on real sets, makes them see four different sets, they'll see four different styles of working. The most important thing to learn is be prepared for change.
Our students need to be shown a lot of variety of work for them to see our director karte kya hai film mein.
Responsibilities of the production manager isn't just to make sure that the film goes right, but he also is carrying the burden of the producer, where budgets are of essence. They have to negotiate the deals and make sure everything arrives on time.
Understands the resources required for a cinematographer, but he is also very transparent and he's very honest.
Dilip Sahu is obviously, I mean, he understands production so well, and at film karte karte itna experience aa gaya unko.
Uske jo grassroots hai, wo grassroots se itne strong hai. Even if you give him a call that I need that tomorrow my suit is at 4 o'clock, aur aap aaj usse baat kar rahe, your set is ready at 4 o'clock in the morning.
When we get a project, trust me, the first call that goes to is Dilip Sahu. It's like any time of the day, Dilip, project hai. This is what it is, because we know once he is there, life is sorted.
I think he's been an old person. Commitment towards his job is his strength. So whatever I've seen him do, he's fully committed to it. I've seen him grow, but still the commitment has not come down.
See, Dilip is a very, he's like a very experienced, you know, he has lots of production running, he's aware of things, you know, you don't have to like even think, worry anytime when he can do his own calculations. You know, like say for example, my gaffer or say my first AC, or say mostly the gaffer gives a requirement, he's aware, like he doesn't have to like say a good production person will be knowing what XDP is calling for, what need it is.
Dilip and his whole team has been one of the best production houses I've worked with. I have never faced any issues. Well, we've shot in the runoff Kutch and everything was prepared over there, you know, like where you don't find things and water and all these issues. I was shooting in runoff Kutch, but it was shooting as if I was shooting in Taj Mahal Hotel because everything was there.
He's been working for a very long time. He's a very experienced man when it comes to production. I think he's doing really good, and I hope that he keeps on doing good work in the future.
Best of luck, Dilip. I think what you've done is great, and I think you're way ahead of a lot of producers and production houses.
Dilip, I think it's really great that you're starting a course like this.
मैं बहुत बहुत बधाई दूंगा उनको और बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं दिलीप साहू और उनकी पूरी टीम के लिए कि वो आगे बढ़े और लोगों को भी आगे बढ़ाएं.
Lots of good wishes for this new journey that he's starting out.
I want to congratulate the Academy for putting Dilip Sahu actually putting this Academy together.
Heartiest congratulations and all the very best to you.
All the very best, Dilip and Flyking Academy. I'm very, very certain you'll do a fantastic job.
Mishti, Chakraborty, Dilip. up to now, I'm sure each one of you.
Yes.
Okay. So the comedy ki baat aati hai. So today we have with us the celebrity comedian who's made us laugh, who's made us smile all the time. Even if you're in depression, if you're going through something very chaotic in your life, you just have to watch his videos. You just have to watch him perform and you get a broad smile on your face. So we have with us the celebrity comedian, Mr. Dilip. Thank you, sir, for gracing the event. Now we request Mr. Dilip sir to please honor the chief guest. Very famous actor, very talented actor, Mr. Vijay Bhaiya.